gentlemen, we present Cooper.
I wish I was somebody else. There's a little track I like to show you now, which I picked up. I don't know who dropped it. Little trick now with a piece of rope, which we watch very, very closely. And
What?
What do you mean, come off? I just come on. Now, with a quick flick of the rope, I shall tie a knot at the bottom of the rope. Just a little flick. Oh, my teeth itch. Just a little flick. And a big knot appears at the bottom. What's that? A big knot appears at the bottom. A lot of people can't do this. Look, I'll show you what the knot looks like. Look, it looks like that. Stop hanging about and get dressed. Oh. I was walking over the other night and a man came out from a doorway and he said to me, "Have you seen a policeman around here?" I said, "No, he's a sticker man." There's a man rowing down the street like that. Not like that, like that. And a policeman stops him. Well, he would, wouldn't he? He said, "What are you doing?" He said, "I'm rowing." He said, "You haven't got a boat?" He said, "I haven't." Oh, dear, oh, dear. I wander lonely as a cloud that floats over dales and hills. Right. Are you all right?
All right.
Is a little trick. I'll show my wife this. I said, "Look at this deer." I always call her deer. She got antlers sticking up from her head. Now, I'm only joking. I got the best wife in England. The other one's in Africa. Rope, Swissers. I cut the rope in half, and again, and again. All right,
all right.
So, this fellow said to his wife, "Wife," he said, and she said, "Yes, purse." She used to call him purse, just like that purse. I don't know why, his name was Fred. And he said, "Do you know there's a snail on a front doorstep?" And she said, "Did you kill it?" He said, "No, it got away." Oh, dear. I want you to watch me very, very closely. I was seeing nothing in my hand there, look. And even my elbows are empty. That's funny, isn't it? Did you kill it? No, it got away. Do you know, I laugh at myself sick sometimes when I think of that. That one. I do. And it's terrible. Laughing and being sick at the same time. There's not many can do it. I taught myself. What? No, I'm not put on weight. It's a fat suit. All right. Oh, shut up. But all at once, I saw... I was giddy up here, I'll tell you that. I saw a host of daffodils.
Right.
I tell you what I do, I like the cooperation of a member of the audience. Anyone here? How about you, Dad? No, but he's not my dad. Don't be miserable. Would you, sir, think of any number you like between 1 and 30? Have you thought of one, sir?
Yes.
Right, now this is mind over matter. If you don't mind, I don't matter. This is the form of hypnotism. And they say that hypnotism is from the mind. Well, it's not, it's from the hips. Think of that number all the time, sir. Think of it all the time. And I won't influence you in any way at all. 24, 24, 24. 24, 24, 24,
24,
24, 24. Your number, sir, 24!
No.
I told you, I tell me, didn't I? But would you believe it or not, sir, inside here, I've got an envelope with a sealed, completely sealed, inside is a number. Now, what was your number, sir? Be honest.
17.
17. And here's the sealed envelope inside here with a number. Well, there's a monkey here somewhere. Sort out yourself. All right. Beside the lakes, beneath the trees, fluttering and dancing in the breeze. I'll do a quick impression now. You know, sometimes when you see these men on board ship, aircraft carriers, and they call them Batman, see, because they bring the planes in like that on the aircraft carrier. You see them, they guide them in like that, you see. I'd like to give you my impression now of one of these men on his aircraft carriers guiding the planes in, and he's had too much to drink. Thank you. serve in the team. We'll be on the var. Attacks. Made against the church. By sinners. By unbelievers. And by. Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to present to you Percy and his performing dogs from Clapham.
Hold it!
Tom!
No performing dogs in my script.
Oh, well, you see, this Percy owed me some money, you see.
Yes.
And he couldn't pay me, so he gave me his dog act.
Have you ever seen these dogs before?
No, but I know their names personally.
Well, thank heavens for that.
Yes, oh, yes, I know their names. There's Bonzo, he goes through that tube, see?
Yes.
Right through there like that. And there's Prince and Duke, they rub up there like that, and down there.
Marvellous.
Takes the ball, just do all the mouth, up and down again,
yes.
All there like that. And the other three like that, do flips like that.
Terrific.
And Henry.
Henry?
Fantastic.
Yes, what's he doing?
Well, he add that sum together, gets the total. Yes, and then we skip together.
Good Lord. This I have to see. Can I announce them?
Certainly.
Ladies and gentlemen, Percy's performing dogs from Clapham.
Right. Percy's dogs. Hiya, come here, boy. Come on, then. Here we are. Come on. That's it. Come on. Up you go, boys. The rest sit. Over here, then. Do the flip. Over there, like that. Through here. Right through. Through there, look. Which one is Bonzo? Are you Bonzo? Hey? Don't do that. Get off. Don't do that. Come on. Come for it. Henry?
Yes.
Well, you're not a dog.
Who said Henry was a dog? I'll do the sum.
All right, then. Right, here we go.
I'll take one.
I'd better have two.
Two? Well, I don't want any. And I'll bet five.
I'll raise, yep.
You're ten. Raise five. Up to you, mate. Sorry, Vicar. Just a little game of poker.
No, relax. Relax. Because I don't call poker gambling.
You don't?
Oh, why should I call it gambling when it's already called poker? You're not playing for money, are you? I hope that represents matches.
Exactly, that's it. Good. Yes.
Would you care to sit in, Vicar?
No, thank you, because I only played one game once, Bazique.
Oh.
But I didn't play it very often.
Bazique? How do you play that?
I don't know. That's why I didn't play it very often. Do you mind if I watch?
No, be our guest.
Oh, thank you. Mm-hmm. Oh. Uh-huh. Forgive me, won't you? Forgive me, laughing, won't you?
Well, it passes the time.
With a hand like that, you should have passed ages ago.
What do you think of this hand, Vicar?
Oh, yes. Go forth, be fruitful, and multiply.
I'll bet 20.
Do you think I should have changed one?
Remember, my son, it's easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than ask an odd one for a full house.
Thank you, Vicar. In that case, 20.
Vicar, what about these?
Lord Novus Bobus.
What's that mean?
I don't know. But, go on.
What's that mean?
You got them cold there. You got them cold.
No, raise 20.
Have faith, my son.
I'll see you.
I'll see you.
I'll see you.
A run.
Only four aces, I'm afraid.
Only four aces? What
only
a
four aces? Aces?
You've been sitting there all night long. Not a bet.
What?
See, I told you it worked, didn't I?
Yes, but really, sir, is this the right way to make money for the church?
Listen, when you're the vicar, you can do it your way. Until now, follow me. Extras wanted. Revival of a 1940s musical. Apply Globe Theatre. I'll do that. The times have never let me down. Have you seen yourself lately? Something must have let you down. Shut up. Shut up, I said. Don't you talk to me like that. I'll talk to you any way I want. I'm sick of you. And I'm sick of you. I'm so sick of him. Do you want to make something of it? Yeah. Yeah? Yeah. Look, I've got no time to argue with you. I'm off for a job in a musical. So am I. Don't you pinch my job. Well, it's the first one who gets there first, isn't it? Are you ready? Let's go then.
Darling, what's the matter with you? What are you doing? Let's take it from the top.
Oh, not again, honey.
Look, sweetheart, it's not you. I'm not blaming you. It's not your fault. It's some idiot can't open the door on a queue.
What are you talking to me for like that? Again.
Take it from the top, darling. Right! Spot! Lovely work, Charlie. Sir Ronnie, music!
Ha ha ha!
Bron.
Dude, I was thinking that, you know, sometimes there's great performers like Al Jolson. Remember Al Jolson? He was a singer, my man, sunshine, sunshine. I mean, he didn't have a microphone, knows it. No microphones. None at all. And he used to get on one knee and sing. Man. Oh, I love it. Oh, I love it. Oh, man. Such a tease sideways. And people run from the back to shout and say things like, Al, we can't hear you. And the other great performer, the best of the lot, I think, is still Bing Crosby. Don't you? I'll do it for you. May I have a spot, please? I'm over here. Thank you. Thank you. When the blue of the night meets the gold of day, thank you. When the blue of the night meets the gold of the day, someone waits for me. Now if only... Will you make up your mind what you want to do with that light? Well, that's nice, isn't it?